In the early 90s, hardcore gamers were mostly confined to the PC. But in the last two decades, consoles have seen a massive rise in hardcore gaming, and mobile has recently consumed the casual gaming market. We wanted to measure the diversity between the three types.
I primarily play on PC. I personally prefer to play console.
Console, primarily.
PC. Car, PC.
We made a poll on the Game Design Facebook page to find out what people played on.
The majority of the people we interviewed played PC, and console was a close second. Very few people have said they played mobile, probably because gamers wouldn't consider mobile games to be proper games.
If we asked a wider group of people, we think console would have come out on top because it's more accessible than PC, but it has better hardware than mobile, so it's a good middle ground.
An hour or two.
That really depends. On average, around 1.5 to 2 hours.
As long as I can, really. I average about 3 or 4 hours.
Between an hour and 6 hours.
2 hours or so, 2 or 3 hours or so after college and work.
Mobile gaming to me is like mainly casual, while console gaming is more for the hardcore gamer, but PC is more of the super hardcore gamers.
Mobile is really casual. PC gaming I'd use more so for like longer games, like kind of strategy games and stuff. So like that'd be real in depth, but mobile like just be like just a pastime. I like mobile games, but I'm not the biggest fan.
Play mobile games every day in the morning and even the evening as well.
I don't play mobile games at all. So I think they're all shit.
When it comes to PC games, I usually play PC games for MMOs. Anything that needs to be online, that's what I'd use PC for.
Most people thought that mobile was really casual because it's easy to pick up, and most of the games on it don't require a lot of thought. They're just simple games.
People generally thought that PC was a more hardcore form of gaming, that it was better for playing strategy games and MMOs, and that PC games were more in-depth.
No one had any strong opinions on console gaming.
In summary, we wanted to see the diversity in the platforms people play on. Most people play on PC, but we think our poll may have been skewed. There's no doubt that mobile is popular, but very few hardcore gamers play on mobile.
Through our research, we found there's a lot of diversity between mobile, console, and PC games.